Never the best and made to believe. Although there was love, it just wasn't for me. Pointed toes and forced smiles, is that truly what makes dancing worthwhile? It's an unfortunate thing for a child to feel that being second place means a passion's not real. To be told your movement doesn't quite belong can make you think your movement is wrong. So healing, so freeing our movement can be, if we can only allow ourselves to believe that the body has knowing, so strong and so true, when we could simply listen, we tell it what to do. By feeling the rhythm and feeling the flow, my body knows it's safe to let go. Let go of the structure, let go of the rules, let go of the thought I look like a fool. By defying the mind, the body can find its rhythm, its knowing, its soul divine. Dancing for feeling and dancing for love. When I dance for these reasons, I know I'm enough.